Hello friends, this is sonometer box. It is used to find out the frequency of a tuning fork. Here you can see a string. A scale is attached. This is a knife edge. To stretch this string, a paper rider yahan pe kept hai. Here are the set of tuning fork. Okay, this tuning fork of different frequency. I take one tuning fork. Okay, and this is a rubber pad, striking pad. I will strike on this rubber pad and keep here. You can see the paper rider has fallen down. Then with the help of scale, we can note down this reading. So it is 15. Okay. So these two hollow, this thing, holes are just for transferring the vibration to this hollow box so that it is transferring to the string and the paper rider get a vibration.